Kathleen Gangalandi with the basket. And Lauren Christian Jackson.
Wow.
Some big games stateside before traveling to the Caymans. Utomi knocks down a three.
Buckets.
There's Utomi again. And Utomi makes another jump shot.
You get the big toe, that should be the tallest, right?
Wait, you have, wait, hold on. What? Daniel, you tell me, another three.
Wow.
Back comes Akron in transition.
Oh, they got an odd man
rush. Scott Walter, who we have not seen yet in the tournament, he finds Daniel Utomi, who hits another three.
Oh. Was our manager, Eric Martin, usually watches this. He's probably out there. E, shout out to you, my friend. Another splash.
Making John Gross look smart.
Whoa.
Sunusuni's done a nice job here. He's 21 defensively. Look at him hedging out in that ball screen. See Lofton guarding Lauren Christian Jackson.
Yeah, they
guard it inside.
They guard it well enough to win. They just don't have enough firepower.
And after the first three from the Bonnies, you get another three. John Gross and the Zips get a much-needed win. End up with a 12-point victory over St. Bonaventure.